You know what, Mark? Sometimes the nerd gets the girl.